We had to go through this whole conversation early in the relationship where she was like, stop bending down, stand up, it's okay that you're tall.
Yeah, except I always had this conversation with my other short friends and dating like a very tall men. Like, it's gotta be awkward, you know, because you're like, kissing, like when you're standing, it's just, are you always hunched over?
Yeah, and, like, unless you want to do that whole like 50 Shades of Grey thing where you pick her up.
Well, some of us can't be picked up, right? I'm like, look, I'll climb on this stair.
We have like baby number two on the way, so
congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah. Can or can't is not really a thing anymore. It's just like that's not the stage in the relationship right now.
Yeah.
We're not flinging each other around the house, you know.
So wait, do you know if it's a boy or girl?
Actually, we do, and we thought it would be a fun way to announce that.
On here?
Reveal right here today.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Wait.
I think we have. My wife and my baby couldn't be here. I thought it would be fun to at least use a picture. So, I don't know if you guys can tell that there aren't any blue balls in the tub of breasts. But we got baby girl number two on the way. Yeah, so I need to get boy dogs or something.
I know, that's what, yeah.
Isn't she cute? Look at her.
She's adorable.
She's just learning how to take care of her little baby dolls, so maybe. Yeah. In July, when her sister comes, she'll be ready. But yeah, baby girl, you're number two.
Are you letting her try for boy?
Oh, I don't know.
I mean, I guess you're not doing it together. Is she gonna keep trying for boy?
I think for me, it's just the fun part. So, yeah. If she gets through this labor, the first labor was actually pretty rough. So you know, you gotta like wrap your head around the idea of another, and now she's having another. So
yeah.
I think if it's rough again, she's probably done. If it's easier than the first one, maybe.
Man, they kept telling me my second one. They were like, oh, no way it's going to be like your first. I was hospitalized. It's horrible. And then it was worse. And
was
I was
it?
Like, wow, you can go ahead and remove those tubes.
Yeah. Done with these.
Yeah. I don't need any of these anymore. It was bad. But wait, I find this interesting because you're going to be 40 soon, right? Is that?
Yeah. So I turned 40